thrice the brindled cat hath mewed.
Thrice and once the hedge pig whined.
Harpier cries, "'Tis time, 'tis time!" Round about the cauldron go, in the poisoned entrails throw. Toad that under cold stone days and nights has 31 sweltered venom sleeping got. Boil the first i' the charmed pot.
Double, toil and trouble. Fire burn and cauldron bubble.
Fill it of a fenny snake in the cauldron boil and bake. Eye of newt and toe of frog, wool of bat and tongue of dog, adder's fork and blindworm's sting, lizard's leg and howlet's wing, for a charm of powerful trouble, like a hell broth boil and bubble.
Double, toil and trouble, fire burn and cauldron bubble.
Dragon, tooth of wolf, witch's mummy, moor and gulf of the ravine, salt sea shark, root of hemlock, digged in the dark, liver of blaspheming Jew, gall of goat and slips of yew, silvered in the moon's eclipse, nose of Turk and Tartar's lips, finger of birth strangled babe, ditch delivered by a drab. Make the gruel thick and slab. Add thereto a tiger's children, fourth ingredients of our cauldron.
Double, toil and trouble. Fire burn and cauldron bubble.
Cool it with a baboon's blood. Then the charm is firm and good. By the pricking of my thumbs, something wicked this way comes. Open locks, whoever knocks.
Pour in sow's blood that hath eaten her 9 farrow, grease that's sweating from the murderer's gibbet, throw into the flame.
Come, high or low, thyself and office deftly show.